Oh, now, God.
Entering the temple of the
fairs to attack.
Select your hero.
Where's he? Oh, he lost a couple. It's chronological? What a terrible way to sort friends this. But yeah, no, Fury's at like, he was at 4,200 when I looked when I first logged on. Oh, I didn't change my skin. I forgot. Can I still change it? No, I can't. Torb, eh? A mercy, eh? Why is Junkrat perfect for me? I mean, it's, the character just meshes well with my mindset. He's, I know everyone says he's a low-skill hero, but he's... To play him well, I think he's one of the highest-skilled heroes in the game. I mean, you can do some crazy shit if you land your shots. It's high risk, high reward. He can play medium, short, long. Medium's tough, but with bank shots and clever use of cover, you can kind of deal with it. But it's tough. I like that. Does Riptar need a buff? I would like for it to activate faster. Basically, it... There's still, like, a second after you use it that it doesn't go off. I would like that removed. Oh, and they're killing the Mercy super late. They got a Widow, so I don't want to hold left or right side. That's what I went by that second. There was a delay. That Genji's popping off. Good job, babe! Stabilized again. Oh, that's dirty. We have no healer right now, though. We got Lucio, I guess. That trap's there for a Genji. That's where he likes to attack from. That sucks, mate. I hate when that happens. Killed again.
My ultimate is charged.
So we're missing a lot of health. Stash there a couple times as well. Genji? And Pharah? You want Pharah for little old me? Probably just cost them the point. Need to get health.
Not fair.
Justice reigns from above. That is great. They set overtime, therefore we get one less attempt. That's great. That is great. That works for me. I honestly, it works. Winston was too indecisive. Yeah, he needed to go under, get health, and then jump up and just delay. He probably needed to jump on the Widow, actually. He would have just got creamed on point. At least against the Widow, it's down to will the Widow headshot him or not. Which is better than jumping into four heroes. Is a three-sword style viable in a fight? No, it is not. Oh, God. Get that shit out of here. Fucking three sword style. Now! Unless you throw the first one and then you fight with two. But at that point, just throw something else. Don't throw a fucking sword. What if you tape the sword to your shoulder? It's not gonna last a single hit. Get out of here, buddy. Oh, man. I don't know if that shot's put any pressure on the Mercy Resin the Widow, but I hope it did. If you have a really strong jaw. Nope. Oh, look at him. Let me guess. He's gonna press the old numpad 5. Oh, 60 health. Damn it. And we recovered from that. Fucking A.